Welcome to the House of Honey, Swan Valley, Perth. Regarded by many as the nectar of the gods, honey has long been known for its medicinal powers. From the earliest days of human civilization, honey has been the epitome of sweetness, joy, and nature's bounty. The House of Honey proudly specialises in raw, pure, unpasteurised, and unadulterated varieties of honeys. Apiarist Rupert Phillips and wife Kim practice harvesting honey only when their bees have capped the cells, allowing the honey to fully ripen and mature into exceptional taste. The beehives are moved at night to different locations to take advantage of mostly pristine native flora and bushland, providing a range of delicious flavours. Popular West Australian honeys include Jarrah, Karri, Red and White Gum, Banksia, Blackbutt, Wildflower, and many more. You'll be amazed how different they all taste. Look out for honeys that are laboratory tested and certified for their ability to heal. They're labelled TA, Total Activity. The House of Honey and Sticky Spoon Cafe showcase all things honey and bee-related products, from royal jelly, handmade beeswax candles, to beauty products and giftware. The House of Honey's guarantee to you is to provide premium, top-quality West Australian honeys with intense flavours and the highest nutritional value using traditional and sustainable farming methods. See the live bee display where the friendly staff are happy to explain to you the world of bees. Once you've had a browse through the honey shop and sample the range of delicious flavours, you can enjoy the delicious range of natural food and beverages, including Devonshire teas and coffees. For news, activities, talks and presentations, for both young and old alike, take a look around the website or call the House of Honey and Sticky Spoon Cafe, Great Northern Highway, corner of River Road, Herne Hill.